Hello, my dear friends. I am Rahul Dev from 9C, and today's thought is develop a sense of humor. A sense of humor makes a person likable and attractive. Some people are humor impaired. Have a sense of humor, and you will possess the ability to laugh at yourself. Humor is essentially a comforter, reconciling us to things as they are in contrast to things as they might be, said by Stephen Leacock. The healing power of humor. Dr. Norman Cousins, author of Anatomy of Illness, is a prime example of how a person can cure himself of a terminal illness. He had a 1 in 500 chance of recovery, but Cousins wanted to prove that if there was anything like mind over matter, he would make it a reality. He figured if negative emotions cause negative chemicals in our body, then the reverse must be true too. Positive emotions like happiness and laughter would bring positive chemicals into our system. He moved from the hospital to a hotel and rented a humorous movies and literally cured himself by laughing. Of course, medical help is important, but the will to live for the patient is equally, if not more, important. A funny bone could be a lifesaver. Besides, it makes life's adversities easier to handle. My dear friends, learn to laugh at yourself because it is the safest humor. Laughing at yourself gives you the energy to bounce back. Laughter is a natural tranquilizer for all people all over the world. Humor may not change the message, but it certainly can help to take the sting out of the bite. Now it's a quiz time. Today's question is, which will make a person likable and attractive? Stay tuned, keep thinking. Thank you.